mean, they have a point in that they are 3-0 at this point, Corey.
Oh, this is another sport we'd be making playoff predictions for Waller and Theory.
What an opportunity for these two young superstars, Grayson Waller and Austin Theory. And it's Waller and the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, to start things off.
Waller got a little overconfident and paid for it.
You see the early wave of momentum that Rhodes and Jey Uso are riding right now as champions. Is there any chance at all they underestimate Waller and Theory?
That's absolutely a risk Cody and Jey face anytime, or any champion for that matter, is underestimating your opponents. It's much harder to retain a championship than it is to win it in the first place.
And the other situation is Roman Reigns is here. And Roman Reigns has already told Jimmy Uso, Solo Sikoa, that he cannot believe the fact that Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso are tag team champions together. And that disrespects the entire legacy of the bloodline. And he told Jimmy, do something about it.
So somewhere in the back of both Jey and Cody's mind, they have to realize that the tribal chief is omnipresent, omnipotent, and in the house tonight. What a kick by Waller.
You gotta
wonder. Oh no, Waller doesn't know the rules. You're never allowed to headbutt a Samoan. That's a rule. That's a law.
He did it anyway.
And Theory taking advantage. I don't think Jey realized the tag was made. And again, the point is what we talked about earlier with the Roman Reigns situation. Is Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes like to be picked off tonight?
You wonder, is it a distraction caller? Is it a motivator for Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes? Cody in the same building as Roman Reigns for the first time since the Raw after WrestleMania.
Yeah, but it's Theory.
Who's going to win the tag team titles?
We are delighted you're with us tonight. The season premiere of Friday Night SmackDown. And fresh off becoming the new undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso once again defending their titles, this time against A-Town Down Under.
I've been impressed with Theory and Waller so far in this match. Been in control of the tag champs throughout the break.
Need I remind you that Theory and Waller are an undefeated duo in tag team competition, sitting at 3 victories, 0 defeats, and counting.
Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso could boast a similar effect.
I wasn't talking about Cody and Jey. I was talking about Waller and Theory.
Did you see the chemistry of Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso at the WWE Fastlane press conference?
Different.
Chemistry cannot
be. In those circumstances, I can have chemistry with just about anyone, KP.
And we do.
Yeah.
Jey Uso in a boatload of trouble here. He's got to try to get to the corner to make a tag to Cody. And Austin Theory just talking smack.
You hear me?
Grab out the hair.
Remember, it's been a tough week already for the tag champs. The win Saturday night, the defense on Monday. Meanwhile, Theory and Waller extremely well rested.
And main event, Jey Uso firing off rights, trying to fight his way all the way across the ring to Cody.
If Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes get through tonight, remember, next Monday on Raw, they will defend again.
Oh!
Grayson Waller now in for the cover on the championship. Oh, and a kick out.
What you're saying is the winner of this match will face the Judgment Day Monday night on Raw.
Damian Priest and Finn Balor. Look at this.
You ain't on my level.
Waller's so impressive. Now stalking Jey Uso.
The pace exactly where Theory and Waller want it.
What is it about this tandem that impresses you so much, Corey?
Oh! Where would you like me to begin?
Turning point of the matchup. Can Jey make a tag?
Cody running up the WWE Universe.
This place about to become unglued.
Tag made in Iran! Here we go! The American Nightmare flattening Austin Theory.
Cody bouncing Theory around the ring like a pinball. Up and over goes the Nightmare. Boom!
Power slam.
New high score.
They said, catch me if you can, Theory. Rhodes connects!
Disaster kick!
Did you see the spit flying out of the mouth of Austin Theory?
Brody chucks Waller to the outside, but check this out. Oh, no! It's not how it's supposed to go. Smart move by Theory, going to the throat of Rhodes.
Oh, my! Theory now, for the championship. Come and get it! Oh, Jey Uso!
And thank goodness for Jey Uso, or this reign was over.
Jey exhausting whatever was left in his tank.
Super kick.
To be a champion, you gotta dig down deep, but main event.
Oh!
Super kick for Theory. We're lining it up, guys.
Here we go. Oh, Cody! 1D!
Done, son.
Jey to the outside now, wiping out Waller. Cody has Theory where he wants him.
Oh, miss my Uncle Charles, y'all.
Crossroads! To retain the championship.
Up next, the Judgment Day.
WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions, Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes!
They say iron sharpens iron, and as these two tag team partners continue to evolve, they only get better. But Austin Theory had the American Nightmare in an extremely tough spot, and right here we almost had new tag champs.
Almost. But then the Cody 1D, the beginning of the end.
Jey taking a dive to the outside. I'm back inside. Rhodes will do the rest. Crossroads to Theory. 1, 2, 3.
Celebrating as they head to the season.